Fedora is still alive. And today we have two of their latest offerings in their efforts to keep on staying alive. Okay, today we have two instant cameras from Polaroid, the Z340 and the Z2300. The Z340 has a more retro look to it, which caters for the diehard Polaroid fans, while the Z2300 has a more modern digital camera look for the usual digital camera market. So let's go through the specs for these two cameras. The Z340 has a 14 megapixel sensor, while the Z2300 has a 10 megapixel sensor. The Z340 has a 2.7 inch LCD display, while the 2300 has a 3 inch LCD display. Both of these camera is capable of recording 720p videos, but I don't think you'll be using them a lot since it's catered for instant digital prints. Moving on, you'll be getting an option of a SD card expansion of up to 32GB. In terms of printing sizes, the Z340 is capable of printing 3x4 stills, but the Z2300 is only capable of a smaller 2x3-inch print. Polaroid has decided to include some cool shooting modes along with these two cameras. The Z340 is capable of taking LOMO images, fisheye, and even smile detection. The Z2300 has more or less the same shooting modes, minus the smile detection. One cool thing about these two cameras is they don't need ink to print out the photos, thanks to a proprietary technology from Polaroid called Zinc. It uses heat to print out the photos. In addition to this, the photos are water resistant, smudge proof, and tear resistant. As cool looking as the Z340 is, it does have one design flaw, which is the awkward positioning of the buttons on the camera. You may sometimes need to perform finger gymnastics to reach these buttons. In the Z2300, I find the release mechanism for the photo paper compartment a bit too easy to open. I foresee this as a problem because it is spring-loaded. Over time, due to wear and tear, you may encounter accidental unlocks. Another issue I have with the Z2300 is the non-existing autofocus feature, which affects the photo quality. Speaking of image quality, you can't compare these two cameras with the old school instant cameras that Polaroid used to make. But saying that, the Z340 produces better looking printouts compared to the Z2300. The Z340 has a price tag of RM899, while the Z2300 can cost you RM699. Both of these cameras come with a 10 photo paper. Polaroid is heading in the right direction with their two digital instant cameras, but I don't think they are quite there yet. Hopefully, their upcoming Instagram camera would address these issues.